festival. It's the night of the 13th, and I'm in front of Kanko Boko float. They play their Ohayashi, this musical troupe, the earliest of any of the floats. And it's extraordinary. They also let visitors go on the float at the same time as they're playing. It's really a neat experience if you can do it. It's extraordinarily crowded and extraordinarily loud, and it's amazing how great their concentration is, because they've got these people going in and out, and they just keep playing. Here we are at Kanko Boko. To learn more about Kanko Boko, this amazing music, and the Gion Festival, please visit gionfestival.org.